Do you know how to configure multiple SSID with client limit settings in Netlink HG323RGW ONT? First, connect Netlink HG323RGW ONT on the PC. Then open your web browser. Enter your IP address on the URL 192.168.1.1. ONT login page will appear. Type your username and password. Enter the verification code. Then click on the login button. We will log in to the ONT status page. You can see the ONT device details. Then select the network tab at the top. Network settings options are available here. Select the WLAN option. Select the WLAN advanced option. Turn on different SSID isolation. Enable AP1. Change SSID name. Then enable broadcast SSID. Enable WMM. If you want to set the client limit in the newly added SSID, go to the client limit option and enable it. Enter your preferred limit. Click the Apply Changes button. Back to status page. Click the User Information option. The newly added SSID names can be seen here. Then configure the access point. Click the Network tab. Select WLAN option. Click the WLAN security option. Select your SSID type. Then choose your encryption mode. Go to the pre-shared key option. Enter your new password. You can use lengthy passwords, including characters, digits, and special characters. Click the Apply Changes button. Then create another one. Select the WLAN Advanced option. Enable AP2. Change SSID name. Then enable broadcast SSID. Enable WMM. If you want to set the client limit in the newly added SSID, go to the client limit option and enable it. Enter your preferred limit. Click the Apply Changes button. Then configure another access point. Click the WLAN security option. Choose your SSID type. Then choose your encryption mode. Then go to pre-shared key option. enter your new password. You can use lengthy passwords, including characters, digits, and special characters. Click the Apply Changes button. The two access points are configured. Back to status page. Click the User Information option. Another SSID name is added. Then log out. Then open your PC network and Internet settings page. Search available network. You can view the newly created access points here. Click to connect access point. Now Wi-Fi is connected. Then open a new tab and check the internet speed. Now you can see that we are able to access the internet through newly created access points. Please subscribe our channel and also press the bell icon there for getting notifications. Leave a comment.